Everybody drives their car nowadays. We need to use alternative ways to get to work and school and run our errands. Take my bike, for example. And you get exercise.